I love working with pinnipeds. Sea lions are just a wonderful species to work with. I never tire of watching them and trying to get them better and return them back to the ocean. I work at the Marine Mammal Care Center in San Pedro, California. We take in animals from all over Los Angeles County. We can have animals that are suffering from traumatic injuries like a shark bite. We can have issues where we have animals suffering from a toxin in the water. And our goal, of course, is to diagnose and treat them and return them to the wild. The University of Iowa program stood out because the program was geared, at least in part, to veterinarians. It was flexible, it was geared towards what I wanted to learn and what I wanted to do, and it worked out really well for me. As we get into March, April, May, and June, we'll reach capacity, which is about 125, 135 animals. It's a little bit of individual animal care, like you would find in a small animal hospital. It's a little bit of population and herd management. I think measuring success, having veterinary students come, having the public come by and learn something, changing the way somebody thinks about the ocean ecosystem or what we do on the planet. You know, those are things that happen here. And to me, that's equally as important as returning an animal to the wild.